Sean, happy New Year to you. You went around the world and the threats pretty accurately there, sadly. You're right about these threats from Iran. They're unprecedented. You have a nation state, the world's largest state sponsor of terror, very capable, saying that they're going to arouse every Muslim in the world to martyr President Trump and me. That's something that's not been done before. It's a real security risk. And I think it tells you something about how they're thinking about this administration. I wouldn't change a thing about what we recommended to the president. We were defending the United States of America. We were keeping the American people safe. Qasem Soleimani was actively engaged in plotting against America. And we took military actions, lawful military action, to make sure that no Americans were killed. It was a good decision. And now we have the responsibility, the American leadership has the responsibility to make sure and keep every American safe against the threat from Iran. And to see President Raisi out there talking about putting President Trump and me on trial, and then if that doesn't work, having us assassinated, is deeply unprecedented and a real responsibility for the leadership team.
Well, it's a real threat to your personal safety and President Trump's personal safety.